Okay, this is Venom Strikes Back. Pretty cool music. Mission start, joystick select. Let's see if I got the right joystick port. Yes, I have. Crouch. Oh, now I got a gun. Oh, shooting on my goddamn forehead. Ow! What the hell is this? Constant bombardment of crap. Let me guess, there are endless supplies of missiles flying from the goddamn pit, so I just have to get a lucky to get over. I don't know what is just... I mean, there's just constant barrage of crap. Oh, what was that? Constant barrage of shit flying from the sky. But at least the graphics are good. That's just silly how it's a constant bombardment of... Oh, limited amount of ammunition I have. What the hell is that? Can I destroy it or just gets more and more annoyed? Oh, can't destroy it. I mean, this is just so random. Random shit flying around. Oh, I can go inside now. Which means I get more random shit flying at me. I'm out of ammo! Empty. Yes, I'm empty. I know that. Oh! I thought that was a ladder down or something. No, I got no ammo, so... What's this? Healer. Oh, that was pretty useful. Pull down to go through the door. What's this? Stop. Oh, another weapon. That's a bit lucky. Oh, more mines and more crap flying at me at constant rate. That's just... There is no way you dodge everything in this game, it's just way too much crap flying around. Oh! Ah, just... Okay. Cold World. Joystick select keyboards. Okay, I guess that's good enough. That's Mask 3 Venom Strikes Back on a Commodore 64. Thanks for watching.